Hello, my name is Grace. Today I'm going to read the Bible story. The Tower of Babel. In the early days of the world, people... Wait a minute, please. Sorry. Okay. The Tower of Babel. In the early days of the world, people lived much longer than they do now. The Bible says that Noah was 600 years ago. And old at the time of the flood, and that he didn't die until he was 950. Noah lived to see his sons and their wives have many children, grandchildren, and creation of the great-grandchildren. The family grew so big that there were many thousands of people in the world again, just as God was wished. Of course, people traveled to distant land to find place to live. Many spent years wandering about looking for good grazing land for their animals, living in tents that they moved from place to place. As time went on, people in different lands developed different tastes in cooking and costume, just like today. But one thing they was all had in common was the same language. When one particular group of wanderers arrived at the land of Sirna, which is now could large, they decide to settle on a way. Flat plain there, the countryside, everything was travelers could want, and they liked it so much that they decided they would never move on again. The travelers thought hard and come up with a big blood plane. Instead of living in tents, they would build a lasting home of themselves, a fixed settlement made out of bricks. They worked out how to make bricks from mud, which they could bake hard and stick together with hard tar, but the people didn't want to build just a village or a town. They didn't even want to build a city. They wanted to build a giantess most beautiful city, with a tower of a showpiece, a tower so tall that its top would touch the clouds. The settlers want news of their This is a long story. Man, if can tower and specular city to pretty far and wide, so they would become known throughout the world, dreaming of farm and For two, they began to build with all the beginning. Molding, baking, hammering, and chiseling that was going on. It wasn't long before God noticed that the people of Shirma was doing. He looked down from heaven and was amazed at the pleasing trees that were beginning land out the stylish house that were Wait a minute, I'll just close the door. Taking shape and the Saturn tower that was soaring upwards into the sky. My goodness, God said to himself, I can't believe that what these people are achieving. They're doing a wonderful job, but Then a thought struck of everyone easily if I let them. Countries like this, they will get quite carried away. Soon they will want everything. They have to be a biggest and best. Where was I reading? Oh, biggest and best. I did better put a stop to it before things get out of hand. All at once, God gave the people different language. Suddenly, they were all found that they couldn't understand a word each other was thing without beginning able to desist the Babel Tower. It is a very big tower, right? Communicate their building plans grow ground to a halt. They couldn't work together to finish the city, which came to be known as Babel or Babylon because of the Babel. Four voices. Instead, it triumphantly everyone left Shirinar in Firstin and went their separate ways, seeking new homes. From the one as they settle in distant land, people in this different language. Next time I'll read our brand's journey. Is I think this is also a long story. This is more long story, you can see. There's many pages. To finish the story. Yes, today I read the Bible story. It was fun. And I will read many stories. Oh, I have put this here because when I put this like that, it will go like this. And I also put this here because it is not a little bit good. Like this, actually it is, but I have put like this. Yes, today I read the Bible story. It was fun. It was fun. Then bye.